Is it possible that ultrasound examinations harm my baby?
Diese Frage taucht natürlich bereits zu Beginn der Ultraschalldiagnostik.
This question usually arises at the very beginning of the ultrasound examinations. I started performing ultrasound examinations in 1972. Back then, this was a very important topic for many, because ultrasound had just been introduced. Of course, everyone feared that it might be harmful, and indeed ultrasound can cause damage. We all know that ultrasound is used to remove tartar, as well as for many other treatments. Using that kind of ultrasound for examining a pregnant woman would cause damage. Diagnostic ultrasound, as it's actually used, however, does not, as is confirmed by a great number of works and statements of large societies. But it is and remains a medical examination. It's no joke, it's not child's play, it's not baby TV, but an examination with an intended purpose, rather than playing around. Therefore, ultrasound should only be used for medical examinations, and not for making hours worth of movies of the child.